Hello and welcome to a brand new video of Global Techniques of Architecture. Into today's video, we are actually going to talk about is soundproofing windows. This is the most misused terminology into facade fraternity. So when it comes to soundproofing, believe me, it's not possible to proof a sound 100%. Like into high school, we had studied about a perfectly black body. So that perfectly black body ideally doesn't exist. So if you want to make a room or a habitable space, whether it be office, whether it be your own bedroom, whether it be your living room, if you want to make it normally acoustic, it has to be defined that what is the comfortable dB level you're looking at, what is the frequency of sound that if at all it travels through the window is comfortable for you to listen to, and it would be still considered as sound rather than noise. So anything which is not pleasant to ears is considered as noise. Now internationally there are many solutions available, but the moment we come to India, there is still a debate between consultants, fabricators, architects, that how do we achieve the best acoustic values. So I as per my recommendation, if you follow GTA regularly and you have subscribed to the channel and you have hit the bell notification, you must have gone through my video which I have already put in my I button, a process of lamination of glass and how and where this laminated glass is to be used. So this laminated glass has to be the first option of, or say, for reduction of noise, or say the correct terminology would be sound management. So if at all you have a problem of acoustic, first and the foremost thing is measure what is the comfortable level, where is the source of the sound, what is the type of source of sound. Is it a stationary source of sound? Is it a traveling source of sound? Is it an increasing source of sound? Gradually or suddenly? So these all parameters would come into picture. And what are the types of these sound sources, and at what time interval do they interfere with the window and travel inside the room? And whenever you want to check and make the window sustainable for the acoustic, the measurement of sound must not be taken from just next to window. It has to be from your dwelling place, from the comfortable place you are either sitting or relaxing or sleeping. So this all put together are the design consideration for just glass, or say making your window or facade acoustic. Second and the most relevant solution internationally available is they use polycarbonate sheet, or if at all the intent requires a glass sheet, they go for a glass sheet between the existing window and the sill of the window, which is almost like 100 to 150 mm. They place this glass or a polycarbonate sheet with a peripheral seal for compression and fitting in inside that opening size to create an air cavity of 100 mm. So if at all you have a sound recording studio, if at all you have an IT office, if at all you have a commercial office space and you want to make it acoustic, then this is the solution wherein you have one glass, or say a laminated glass or a single glass or a DGU. You get in this sill of 150 mm and make it completely acoustic as far as the reduction of noise goes. Third, internationally they use PVC films, or say PVC laminates. They make it into foldable panels. I'll try getting it a picture of it and post it alongside. So what they do is they allow you to put a Velcro at the periphery of your window and then just adjust it and paste it as a piece of paper. Why we don't see those applications or solutions so very prevalent in India is because we as Indians love to see the scenic beauty. So looking at the scenic beauty, this entire setup of PVC doesn't allow you to have a view. So these are opaque panels. So there are solutions to it, they come into transparent also, but we don't get them easily in India now. So if at all you look at the entire solution for making the window or facade acoustic, there are these parameters. Number one, you have to measure. What is the source? What is the ambient required? What is the desired sound level inside? Second thing, you can play along with the thicknesses of glass. You can design it. You can play along with the cavity, the dimension of the cavity. You can make it 12 mm, you can make it 100 mm, you can make it 50 mm. At times, wherein if you come to Mumbai, I can guide you to some of the recording studios. They have almost 500 mm cavity. So where you see people singing or say giving voiceovers, so they have a cavity of 500 mm just to achieve zero, the most perfect value as zero. Of course it's not achieved, but then too it doesn't even collect any of the noises from the surroundings. So air cavity. And last but not the least is the peripheral seal, which is to be done with acoustic foam. The angles have to be filled with acoustic foam. So once you do all these things, probably your sound management is exactly up to the mark what you are looking at. So if at all you come across any solution, please do mention in the comments section below. If at all I feel something I have missed, I'll create another video and post it alongside. And if at all you have any suggestions for the topics to be covered, please do let me know. And since you are here, you have reached here till this part of the video, having patiently listening to me pass these minutes, I would like to thank you for that. And of course, thanks for watching.